So the trick is to get to that first bend without everyone just putting me into the fucking grass. I think it's everyone's pretty stacked up, as long as if I got lucky with the pole, unless someone fucking, I don't know.
People using you as a cushion around the corner is
gonna No, what I'm going to do is I'm going to dab the brake early. to give them a bit of to shit them up, but then let off the brake, like just dab it, boom.
Let me know how that goes.
If you're on a motorway when you put the brake on and everyone brakes out of instinct, that's what I'm expecting. I'm on the inside though. This is the fucking, this is the non-racing line. I should be over there. No, well, fuck it. So I'm here now.
Just don't jump the start, mate.
Cheers, mate. I need a button that says, like, good luck, have fun, not shut the fuck up.
Quit your jibber jabber.
Right. Someone did just say, quit your jibber jabber. That's it. Oh mate, massive off. Oh, I'm clear by about fucking 15 seconds, yeah? The guy who tried to send up inside of me hit that wall on T1 on the inside. Fucking took them all out.
Yeah.
Keep my head down now. Just remember, cold tires, cold brake. I can hear the squeak still. Need to bang a load of 109s in now. How's your race, mate?
Fourth. You could chuck a towel over the top five. It's crazy. Back and all, they literally just, oh, it's a shambles.
Oh, hiya, Jeff. You've been quiet all fucking race.
White flag. One more lap to go.
Fucking back markers, like, get out of the way. I'm not even gonna attempt to overtake these fucking jokers.
Yeah, I've just done the same. I just laughed it now. It's just getting silly. It's getting to the end, and people are just fucking ramming, like, it's just stupid.
Fucking, that could have just cost me my only fucking caution this race. Fucking them scrapping. I was behind them the whole fucking for three laps. They would have had blue flags for a while.
You won. Yeah, we did it. Too bad it wasn't for a million.
I wouldn't be surprised if I lost fucking rank, yeah.
The car that fucking spun out at the end, he's just on the side of the track. with its front bumper on the floor. Yes, even backed out. Mate, you wouldn't even believe how much safety rating the graph are.
I went down.
What happened?
Well, it just was just messy at the end. Like, someone hit me. I, like, went offline. Someone else fucking hit me. Then I hit someone else. And within, like, two corners, I'd gone from zero incidents to fucking 12. This is four per touch, isn't it? Well, I got it from behind, that was four. I got side on, that was eight. And then that knocked me across the track, and then I hit someone else.
It's close to a DQ.
I think I was like 1 point off it at the end.
I,